big problem today with the strike. And we don't know if we're going today or this afternoon, I don't know. It's really bothering.
I have to decide whether I should call somebody and go back to Yeshiva and wait until I hear if the strike's over or just stick around here all day, which would be awful.
And I hope they could please the worker, give them more money. Probably they deserve it.
Thank you.